Ultimo's kind of my baby. First robot I ever worked on. I guess that's maybe why he keeps breaking.
Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Is this Krelar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, it's good. Morbid, but good. Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff.
Just to be sure, you won't tell anyone about this place, right?
I've been accused of a lot of things, but snitching isn't one of them. Actually, that's not true. Snitching is totally one of them.
What?
Extraordinary circumstances. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done. Hey! Secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to...
You don't want her to know about your secret hideout. I get it.
Yes. And also everything else.
Everything else like...
Like me having a passkey that overrides parts of the ship. The whole official trainee thing. Me being anywhere near the hangar bay. You know, just me in general. You never saw me. Almost at the elevator. We're home free. Ah! Almost there. Seriously? Just give me a sec.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously.
A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad? Running around with criminals?
Alleged criminals?
You almost died! Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner!
You're a child! Are you even listening?
Whoa! We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
Thank you.
react. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For the record, I didn't mean overreact, like, in a bad way. I meant like celebrating. What a moral person of conviction you are.
That is not what you said!
I don't care what he said.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally. Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah. I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just try help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
Well, you clearly need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security. Or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nick, collect gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop, 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 beep.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
Day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. On second thought, it's only fair if I ask Chewie. He is a grown Wookiee, definitely old enough to make his own decisions.
Okay.
Yeah, he says he's okay. So, how are you doing? You okay?
Peter, When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 8,000 units in 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a Class 2 biohazard wandering around your ship.
That's all they found, right? Okay, okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
No, come on, when have I ever... You won't regret it!
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 8,000 units is a small price.
8,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to.